Oh, I can't believe you sucked me back in here for money!
I did no such thing! But since you're in town, why don't you sign up for this little thing and I'll cut you in?
Oh, fuck you, Frank!
Wait, you brought her back here?
Oh, Ian!
Wait, you knew where she was the whole time?
Okay, look, this little reunion was bound to happen sooner or later anyway. We were thinking about coming around to talk to you about something
else. No, yes, now.
Moni and I want to take Liam to live with us.
What?
Over my dead body.
How about Moni sign whatever the hell it is you need, we get Liam.
Done.
No fucking way, you can't have Liam.
Why the hell not? He's not even Frank's.
Fact is, Liam is black. All you white folks scooping up black babies like fashion accessories have a rude awakening coming. No, there will be a backlash if people don't stop underestimating the cultural importance of a black parent raising a black baby. Liam needs me, and he's coming with us.
No, out of the fucking question, Roberta.
Roberta and I want to start a family of our own.
Well, how about you finish this one first?
Taking Liam?
Yeah.
No!
No, nobody's taking anyone anywhere.
You don't get to abandon your kids and then show up one day to take your pick of the litter.
Oh, now, that's not fair. Your mother has made mistakes, but she's here now. That's got to count for something.
Shut up, Frank. This isn't about you. This is about you. This is about what you didn't do. It's about what I did. And you know what? I did a fucking great job. Debbie is class president. She's on the debate team going to nationals. Lip, he's top of his class. He set the curve. Ian was promoted in ROTC, and he tested out of English. And Carl made something blow up for his science fair. And you know what? They did it all. No thanks to you, because you weren't here.
And I appreciate that, Fiona, but I'm here now, and Liam belongs with me.
He doesn't even know who you are.
I'm his mother.
You are my mother, too.
I don't. Maybe I'll never be able to make things right with you. But there's still time with Liam. And Debbie and Carl. I am so sorry if I hurt you. Please. I love you so much. Please let me be your mom again. Please.
You know what? You're right. You are their mother. And you're here now. So I'm done. I'm done with the school. And the bills, and the clinics. I'm done. They're all yours now, Mom. Good luck.